Learning Tools Interoperability, also known as LTI, is an initiative managed by the IMS Global Learning Consortium to seamlessly integrate learning applications used by instructors into their courses. It includes a standard protocol for establishing a trusted relationship between the tool provider and the learning management system, so that students and teachers can have a seamless, integrated experience of using the tool within the context of their course. To configure an LTI tool link, select Building Blocks from your Administrator panel. Select LTI Tool Providers, and then Register Provider Domain. Enter the information from your tool provider and configure your preferred settings. Select Submit. For administrators, we've added support for LTI 2.0 tool providers. LTI 2.0 takes away the key and secret needed for instructors to configure the tool, making it much more secure and easier to configure a tool provider. Instructors can easily configure an LTI tool for their course. On the new LTI link panel, title the tool and type or paste the configuration URL. If the LTI connection requires a key or shared secret, these fields appear after you add the URL. For LTI 2.0 tools, a key and secret are no longer necessary. You can also allow class conversations, enable grading, and type a description that will appear with the tool on the course content page. Students can open an LTI tool link right from where your course content is stored. LTI tool links now open in a peak panel or lightbox for a more seamless integration.